Hi friends, welcome to another video from Artha Institute of Management, a dedicated company secretary coaching center in Palghat, Kerala. We have online classes for CS Executive Entrance Test. We have offline classes for executive level and online classes for professional level. The topic of today's video is how to prepare for practical papers and theoretical papers. I used to get numerous calls from prospective students who want to do company secretary, chartered accountants, etc., such professional courses. But another major doubt they raise is like, they will ask me, "Rajiv sir, this company secretary course is more theoretical than a practical, no? Say when you compare with CA, CA is comparatively practical oriented course, and company secretary is a theory based course. And while preparing after this, the questions and everything, they will go for their interested courses like CA or CS, whatever it may be. But while preparing the course, while preparing for the examinations, they do a mistake. That is a major mistake with which or because of what they are losing a lot of marks actually. The foremost thing what we need to understand is this is a professional course. This is not an academic course where you need to understand or you need to by heart all the topics. No, we should not do that actually. What you're supposed to do here is to understand the basic principle behind the law or the practical situation. I will make it more clear now. See, we have problem papers. What are the problem papers we face like in professional examination, or let's take an example of company secretary, taxes, management accounting, corporate accounting, right? In these papers, like there are a lot of problems we need to work out. How to prepare for this type of practical or practice oriented papers? Usually the students do a mistake. But they do lot of problems. They will do lot of problems, and they will be very happy if they are able to find the result. If the answer is right, they'll be fantastic. They'll be happy. But that is not meant by that paper. Actually, the entire logic behind these papers are like you have a practical situation. You should have the theoretical knowledge to handle that situation. That is what is expected from a student. Rather, the student what he is doing. He's trying to solve the problem. That's all, finished. If the answer is right, he's a winner. No. Actually, a professional course, we are going to face a lot of practical situations, practical problems. We should know, we should have the theoretical strength to handle that situation. I'll make it more clear. Now, let us go back to theory papers. How we prepare for theory papers? We will try to by heart everything, like, no, section 165 and section 256 and all those things, no? We will repeat the section, repeat the topic, and repeat by heart. See, that may help you to win examinations, no doubt. But if you want to win in professional life, you should know how to apply this theoretical knowledge in the practical situation. Now, come back to the practical problem. When you have a practical problem in your hand, you should know the theory behind it. So, practical papers, you should prepare with the theory. As a theory paper, you should prepare. And theory papers, you should prepare for problems. So, that is one of the major change a student need to do while preparing for professional courses. Academic courses, it's okay, no problem. Like, because you need to write it, that's all, finished. But in professional course, see, even if you scored 100% marks, that makes big difference if you are not able to solve a problem or handle a practical situation. So while you prepare for exams like chartered accountancy or company secretary, keep in mind one thing, while preparing for the problem papers, try to understand the theory behind each and every problem. That means If the practical problem comes, if a practical situation comes in your professional life, you should have the theoretical strength to handle that situation. And while preparing for the theory papers, what you need to do is like look for problems based on the theories. Because in real life, professional life, you are going to face practical situation. Nobody is going to ask you to define section 165. No. You will face a practical situation where you need to handle that situation with the theoretical strength you have. So change the way in which you study now to score good marks. And this is the only way you can pass in the examination and pass in your professional life. You need to pass in both, right? So if you want to pass in both, that means in personal life and professional life, what you have to do is like you should change your study technique little bit. Like when you handle or when you study your practical papers, you should try to understand the theoretical background of those papers. You should try to understand the theory behind each problem. And when you learn for your theoretical purpose, try to understand how to use that knowledge, to handle practical situation. Be a winner in life. If you like this video, don't hesitate to press the like button. If you have any comments, any questions you want to raise to me, you can use my number which is shown in the screen, or you can put us a comment into this video itself. And if you feel this video is helpful to others, please share the link and don't forget to subscribe my channel, because I'll be coming up with these type of videos regularly. Thank you very much. Wish you all the very best.